Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Yo, hi Sana Kunzima this Sunday for Mihlalin Dimase. So she posted and removed photos showing her face with bruises and beaten up, allegedly by her ex or her now boyfriend Uli Roy. And then she captioned the pictures by saying, "Thank you, my love." And then she proceeded by tagging Uli Roy. That means Leroy is the one who murdered her, actually. So people now are being spicy and making funny comments saying, "Lala, we told you that your day will come when you took someone's husband. What did you think?" However, guys, personally, I don't think that we should celebrate that the fact that someone bamo betile on the name of she took another person's husband. This is serious allegations, guys. Like, this is like, you can't just put your hands on someone's face. You obona umihlalo umihlanganjane, guys, and then when you wanna ruin that face, you know, why can't you guys be civil and talk about whatever that you guys are going through, you know? However, guys, I don't know. I don't actually know what happened or transpired between these two. God, I really feel bad for Umihlali Shamesana, and I hope that she gets through whatever she's going through. Anyways, tell me what you guys think in the comment section down below. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. See you guys in the next video.